Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel ExcelExpertHack.com. Today we are going to see how to auto-hide and unhide your important sheets which you don't like to show other viewers when you open your file on common screen. But before proceeding ahead, please do like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch our other video series where we have explained our all Excel knowledge in depth and detail. So without wasting further time, let's start our quick video on how to hide and unhide important Excel sheets while starting your file. To hide any sheet, there is a traditional method where you can select the number of sheets which you like to hide. Like this one, I like to hide, right click on them and click on hide button. This will hide your sheets. Same way, if you like to unhide them, right click on this sheet, unhide and select all the sheets whichever you like to unhide and click OK, and this will unhide your sheet. So this is an old method where any user can easily hide and unhide their files. So what if you will get the luxury to hide the sheets while opening file? Even before opening file, it will get hide itself, and when your file will get open, the only unhide sheet which you like to show to other viewers that will open. So how to do that? Let's begin. Here is your normal Excel sheet. These are the sheet 1 to sheet 5 we have in lineup. Now I like to hide sheet number 2 to 5 before opening the file. So go to the developer tab. In the developer tab, you must have Visual Basic. Click on the Visual Basic. Before going to the Visual Basic guide, if you don't have the developer tab, right click on any icon, go to customize the ribbon, and here you will find out a developer tab. If this checkbox is empty, just click on it, tick on the checkbox, click OK, and here the developer tab will get pop up in your toolbox. Now go to developer tab, go to Visual Basic, and in the Visual Basic, go to this workbook. Click on this workbook, and here you need to write down a simple two-line program in this area. Keep this selection on General and Declaration. Click here, write down a private. Sub, workbook open, and two brackets open and close. Hit the enter button. Here I need to give a underscore and then hit the enter button. Here this statement has been converted into the private sub. Now here you just need to write down a single line program which is sheets, open bracket, double colon, sheet 1, double colon, close the bracket, dot visible equals to false, and hit the enter button. Here your single line program has been converted into its language. Here you can put as many sheets as you like to hide. Like here, I like to hide a sheet number 2, 3, 4 and 5. Click on save. Here it will give an error: the following features cannot be saved in micro free workbook. So here guys, this Excel tip is actually showing that whenever you like to save any Excel program, that Excel file has to be saved in the extension with the micros. So how to do that? To save a file with this feature, click no, and then choose a micro enable file type in the file type list. To continue saving as a micro free workbook, click S. So do not click S, click on no. So once you click on no, it will open a save as format, and here you can save as it micros. So save as type is default Excel workbook. Click on that, and here is a second option you will find out: Excel micro enabled workbook. Click on this. click on Save, and here your file has been saved into the micro-enabled workbook. Now this file will work perfectly well. Now close this Visual Basic window, and now you can find out we are back to the Excel. If you can see, these all five files are still there. Click on Save, close the file. Now open the file again, and you will find out from sheet number 2 to sheet number 5 is hidden already. To unhide them, right click on sheet 1, click on unhide, and you can unhide a single sheet, or you can unhide multiple sheets by pressing shift key and selecting all the sheets and click OK. So here all the sheets are unhide. We can also put some tab to unhide all the sheets in a single click. How to do that? Let's see. Now to create a unhide tab or button, go to Insert, click on the shapes, select any shape you like, drag and drop, and here you can put a name to this button, is unhide. Click on the button, go to the Home tab, make the text in the center and increase the size as you desire. Now this is your unhide button, which you can drag and drop anywhere in the Excel, or even you can reduce or increase its size as you desired. Now to write a program to this tab, click on this tab, right click and go to Assign Micro. In the Assign Micro, you need to create a new micro which will actually enable the Visual Basic window, and it will create a module. In this module, it will put a name to the tab which is automatically created by the Excel, which is rectangle rounded corner 1 underscore click. Here you need to write down some program, which is again a single line program. What you need to write in this? So you need to write this workbook dot sheets into bracket double colon sheets double colon and bracket close dot visible equals to true. You can write down sheet 2 and the same program for other sheets like sheet 3, 4 and 5. So this will actually enable or make it visible all the tabs from sheet 2 to sheet 5 in a one click. Click on Save. Close this program. Now close anywhere in the sheet. So to make this enable, you need to close this window again. Open the same file. Here you can see all the sheets are hidden already because we have set the program accordingly. Like while opening the file, all the sheets which we desired has to be hidden. Now to unhide them, just click on unhide and you will see all the sheets are unhide automatically. So where the hidden button has gone, we are on sheet 4. We need to go to sheet 1. Here we had made the tab. So this is unhide button. So this way, guys, you can easily hide and unhide the sheets which you desired for the files which you like to open frequently in public or on the common screens in the company, and you can easily hide them and unhide them as per your desire. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon button to get our latest video on time. Thank you very much.